Time is your most important asset when it comes to music production, whether you're working on your own tracks or for clients. Being able to mix fast can help you meet deadlines, maintain creativity, and achieve professional results. So let's take a look at some of the strategies that will help you mix your music faster than ever before. Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to the channel. If you're new to this channel, my name is Che. I make music production tutorials on YouTube on mixing and mastering. Consider subscribing, click that post notification bell so that you get notified every single time I upload a brand new video. Number one is save your mixing presets. One of the most effective ways to speed up your mixing process is by saving your mixing presets. Whether it's EQ settings, compression ratios, or reverb parameters, creating and saving presets for your favorite plugins can save you a lot of time. Instead of putting in the same settings from scratch every time you start a new mix, you can simply load up your presets and make minor adjustments as needed. This not only speeds up your workflow but also ensures consistency across your mixes. Number two, use few plugins in your vocal chain. When it comes to processing vocals, less is often more. Instead of loading up your vocal chain with a lot of plugins, try reducing your vocal chain to only a few important plugins. Focus on plugins that only do the most important processes in your vocal processing, such as EQ, compression, reverb, and so on. By keeping your vocal chain simple, you will spend less time tweaking settings and more time getting the perfect vocal sound that you need. Number three, make use of keyboard shortcuts to make your work easier. Keyboard shortcuts are a lifesaver when it comes to mixing fast. Instead of constantly reaching for your mouse to adjust parameters or move around your DAW for a certain function, learn and utilize keyboard shortcuts to speed up your workflow. Whether it's cutting, copying, pasting, and adjusting plugin parameters, using keyboard shortcuts can save you a lot of time in your mixing process and help you stay in the creative zone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a like because it helps the channel grow. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and click that post notification bell so that you get notified every single time I upload a brand new video. Follow me on Instagram at TheMg, on Facebook at TheMg Genius. Let's interact there. See you in my next video. Peace.